you know, something I want to do a lot more of in the future. I don't know where I'll do this or when, but something I think is rather cool about pipe smoking. You may think me shallow to find this cool, but and I don't have the opportunity to do this very much because I don't smoke around with people generally. I don't have any friends that smoke pipes, unfortunately. The one friend that would occasionally, he's given up tobacco because he was a big chewer. It's too bad. Something I think is really cool that this pipe lends itself to very well is pipe pointing, you know. You know, you can look over there at the bridge and see the area down there in the structure where it's cracked a little bit and it needs a bit of repair. Yes, down there on the end of the bridge right there, over there, and down there, you see it's cracked. And if we put the explosives right there and there, we can demolish this bridge in short order. Yes. You there, take that explosive and put it on the bridge. I think it'd be fun to, you see that, you know, people point with the pipe, you know, they talk to somebody else, you know, they're in construction or whatever, they're doing something, some kind of business or something or other, you know, and they're, pick that up over there, pick that up, pick that up there, and put that over there, you there. And I don't get a chance to point with my pipe very often, but I think pointing with the pipe is kind of elegant, but also kind of funny. Something I haven't had a chance to do much of, but I hope, you know, one of these days I'm going to go out and smoke like by the river or something, you know, and in a park or somewhere, and with someone, and I'm going to make, just to make a point of doing that. Oh, look at over there. Look at those birds. Aren't those birds pretty? Oh, look at the sunset. Isn't that beautiful? Oh, look at that thing in the river. Oh, look at that thing floating in the river by. Isn't that nice? You know? I think that, I don't do it very naturally. It's quite an affect on my part, but I think it's kind of cool that people do that with pipes. They point. Especially if you have a pipe that's more of a straight pipe. Just a strange thing I've always thought was kind of neat. Get my pipes going out again. I think that's it. See you later, guys.